kind of walking around, just we're just getting going, but I didn't know they had a covered picnic table area here. The only thing I don't like is right by the road. I could do videos here very easily if it wasn't for road noise. So, of course, there's no camping or overnighting here because, you know, everyone's a freaking killjoy. But it's not a bad little spot. Let's go. Gotta find the trail now. Oh yeah, a little side trick, but worth it. That should be the White River. And it's still raining. It's not so bad when you're inside the tree line, but you may have to rain gear up at some point. Excuse the adult movie breathing, but we just came bombing up the hill. So either Maltby Trail to the river or Land of the Giants is where I'm thinking. Notch's Pass, but it also says White River Trail, so I'm not sure which one we're gonna go or which one we are on because I have two names. But a wagon wheel's kind of cool. That's a long, tumbly way down. Hard pass. Alright, we're just making our way along. It's a really nice trail. I wouldn't mind coming out here again. Mostly flat, which I like. It's a good getting back into it kind of trail. is, I wouldn't want to go bombing up some mountain, although the view would be amazing, but the legs would be screaming and the lungs would be not happy. So do trails like this and kind of get your legs back under you. And I haven't seen a single person out here yet, the way I like it. Still waiting for those old growths. I mean, some of these are pretty big. You can probably see that. Well, hopefully you can see that. Send the camera around. Them some big trees. Who knows? And this one here. Oh, we got a little view. Check the view. Hell yeah. Camera's not gonna do it justice though. Which is why you gotta get out and do your own liking sometimes. There we got Greenless Grove, Jean Catherine's, Catherine's. Terrible. Highway parking area, so that must be where the trail ends. Old Notches Trail back or this way, that must be what we're on. And then Nature Trail return. Cool, nice old sign. So, I see a lot of old growth. Although, some of these trees are pretty damn big. This pear here. I bet that way takes us back to the park that's closed. We may do on the way back, I think, just so I have a different view. Let's see, we got Greenless Grove. Alright. So, I'm seeing some green, so I think they lied. False advertising. I'll write a Google Maps review. Yeah, they said the grove was greenless, but I saw green, so 4 out of 5 stars. So we got the Greenless Grove, and then we got Wind of the Woods Loop Trail. Don't worry, I got you out. And Land of the Giants. Well, this looks like it's going back that way. I think this is just the parking lot. And let's see. I actually found a sign with a trail. This is trail length 1/3 of a mile, so. Oh, but the sign says, the main park entrance is located 1/2 mile east of here. The east is that way. So, well, whatever. Good.
We're making our way back to the car, so I kind of did the full loop. We went all the way up and then did the whole loop around. And we're heading back to the car. Oh man, my left leg is just killing me too. I mean, exercise good, but I'm gonna be feeling this later. Just kind of taking it easy, getting down. Big tree they cut down. Not sure why. Unless it was leaning over. All that firewood going to waste. Unless the top snapped off, that could be why, but it's hard to tell. Yeah, it's a nice trail, and it's not hard. It's just, you know, I'm feeling it, that's all. Like these nice little bridges. Taking us over. Stream. Yeah. All right. Well, we're back at the picnic area. It's right over here. Officially done a full loop. So. Gonna go ahead and end you here, because the closer we get to the car, the louder it's gonna get because of the highway. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. I do appreciate it, and we'll catch you in the next one. Have a good one. Oh yeah, and Happy New Year too.